I think there's something in my house. I can feel it lurking in the shadows, watching me, whispering, judging me. Isolation does something to a person. Too much time alone, too much time to think, too much time to hate yourself. That's how the ghosts get you. There is something in my house, but I've learned to live with her. Maybe the only way to quiet the ghosts is to befriend them.